मन्मनम् न मन्मनम्
Music has always been an integral part of my life. I used to sit in my mother's lap and she would play these old LPs of Begum Akhtar. I did a lot of other things along the way, but I think when I finally came back to music, I could say, and I do say now, that I'm finally home. Gospel somehow happened when Mummy fell sick. The gospel hymn Amazing Grace used to really call out to me. And I would find myself singing it again and again and again. It made me believe that my faith could make everything okay. I just kept thinking, why don't I learn gospel music? Then I was fortunate enough to get invited to sing gospel music at the Dargah of Sufi Inayat Khan. When I had this opportunity, I kept thinking I'm a Sikh girl who's already breaking the norms and singing what they call Christian music. I'm getting invited to a seemingly Islamic space. I remember I kept thinking I have to do something that's befitting of this opportunity. Then I thought I want to have the sarangi. So I rang up a sarangi player and he started to play and I couldn't stop smiling, but I had tears rolling down my face because it was so beautiful what I heard. It was so special. I started then working on the Sufi Gospel project. Gospel means the truth. Sufism means pure, but Sufism also means an acceptance of all humanity. And I realized I wanted to look for this truth of acceptance of all humanity through my music. I wanted to put this message forward. So I travel a lot and it's crazy early mornings, crazy flights. So I have to have a first aid kit close to me, and my first aid kit is my kitchen. Everything in there, every spice has been used for something or the other. I constantly have a kada which is made of black pepper, elaichi and a ton of other spices, adrak, tulsi, hot water. So that's something that keeps my sinuses clear, my throat clear. For my skin as well, I'll do a haldi and besan pack because, you know, you're on stage and you want to look nice. So, yeah, I think that I'm very lucky to be an Indian because all my remedies are literally one step away.